Bone mass in children and adolescents. Osteoporosis has been called a pediatric disease with geriatric consequences because the bone mass attained in youth is an important determinant of lifelong bone health. A recent study funded by NIAMS is shedding light on the development of bone mass in children and adolescents. Focusing on an important issue in bone biology, the research suggests that bone mass may actually peak earlier than is currently believed. Earlier studies using dual energy X-ray absorptiometry, DXA, have suggested that bone mass peaks long past sexual and skeletal maturity, potentially into an individual's late 20s or beyond. However, NIAMS-supported researchers are challenging this concept. They discovered that measurements of bone mineral density taken with a CT scan peaked around the time of sexual maturity and the cessation of longitudinal growth, while DXA values continue to increase beyond sexual and skeletal maturity. The authors suggest that the longer period of bone acquisition suggested by DXA is likely due to soft tissue changes, such as increases in muscle and fat, but is not a true increase in bone mass. These findings could have major implications for programs and activities targeted to the prevention of osteoporosis. For more information, please visit our website, www.niams.nih.gov.